So the festival season has already started, and there is one thing without which all our festivals are incomplete. So what's that? Yes, you guessed it right. It's our sweets. So hello everyone, I'm Nupur from Nupur's Kitchen, and today I'm making gulab jamuns. So now let's just quickly look at the recipe. Here I'm using 200 grams of khoya, fresh chhena from 1/2 liter full fat milk, and 3 to 4 tablespoons of all-purpose flour. For making sugar syrup, I'll use equal quantities of sugar and water, and we'll boil it by the time the mixture becomes little sticky. Don't forget to hit the like button. Tell us in the comment section if you like the recipe or not. Subscribe to our channel if you have not subscribed till now. Share it with your friends and family. Do tell me in the comment section about your other favorite sweets other than gulab jamuns. And do try this recipe. And happy cooking and happy festivals. Bye.